met on that same expedition. He had just graduated, gotten his degree, and studied economics. And he was from this little tiny town, Skipsy Mill, and had gone to the city of Cusco to study and get his degree. I'm sort of in love with mad places. I really, and things, and well, some seas are shiny, but you know, I like mad places, so you know, things in nature are pretty much mad. Yeah, I never liked shiny. Like when they look, like these, if they were all shiny, they just sort of look the way they look. I mean, I'm almost considering leaving the element out of the hill, because then I can sort of control the ones I want to underfire. Some of them are a little underfired, but I like that underfired, dry kind of look, you know. Yeah.